And unless you want to wind up like a couple of other ex-associates of mine, Stank and Poot, who were both forced into an early retirement when they came up dick short on me. A little street terminology for the art of coming up short on the big boss's money. Of course, they're both now enjoying a new eternal full-time career of occupying a couple coffins.